Mai, and welcome to Saving Our Southern Species online field trip. I'm really pleased to be able to introduce you to Jordana, who is the Wildlife Hospital Trust Manager. And Jordana, you're going to show us around your facilities today. Pretty exciting, and some very special patients and residents. But tell us a bit about the purpose of the hospital.
Sure. So the Dunedin Wildlife Hospital was set up to work with native species, native New Zealand species, who really were kind of coming into some trouble before we were open. We work with sick and injured native species only, things like hoiho, yellow-eyed penguin, keraru, kiwi, kakapo, any of our southern species that really need a little bit extra help.
Yeah, so quite a privilege dealing with those taonga species. Important to be able to save every patient that you can. So you've got a lot of facilities here. Tell us a bit about the equipment you use.
Yeah, that's right. So we are a fully equipped hospital. If any of you have ever been to a human hospital, you might recognize some of the equipment that we have here at the Wildlife Hospital. So we have diagnostic equipment like an x-ray machine that gives us an instant digital picture of a bird's bones, for example. We have a surgical theater where we can perform surgeries and other procedures. We also have wards, which is where we keep our patients like it would be in like a room in a human hospital. We have a therapy pool for our seabird patients and a whole range of other tools and equipment to help us keep these animals healthy and safe and put them back out into the wild where they belong.
So at the moment, what patients have you got here?
So we're coming into summer, which is our busiest season. The reason for that is it's the breeding season for most of our native birds. Today we have some really special patients to introduce you to. We have hoiho or yellow-eyed penguin chicks, tiny chicks that could fit in the palm of your hand. We also have some keraru patients, and we have a red-billed gull to show you as well.
Fantastic. Well, really looking forward to having a bit of a look around. Thanks, Jordana. Kia ora.